who was inducted in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. Not the Hall of Fame, we weren't in the Hall of Fame, trust me. The song is actually in the Hall of Fame. It's an exhibit in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in Cleveland. You know, the song itself was, we got an award for the song being played 1 million times on the radio. 1 million times on the radio. They called it the Millionaire's Award, but we never got a check for $1 million. But I was happy with the plaque that they gave us. Oh, gods. Give me the check, give the plaque to my dentist. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, I love when somebody says, and now my number one record goes something like this. Well, trust me, I'm 82 years old. I had 5 bypasses, double pneumonia, COPD. It goes nothing like this. You want to hear the way it sounds? Go home and listen to the record. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. God bless you for Little Star.
Shine.